Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. The latest information on the Three Gorges Dam in China. Recently, it seems that earthquakes are occurring frequently upstream of the dam. In China, there are many dilapidated dams, and although a renovation plan was announced last year, there is no information since then. Are their plans going well? On the other hand, the reality is that less than a month has passed before the opening of the Beijing Winter Olympics, and no tickets have been released yet. There is news that the infectious diseases are widespread and it is difficult to control them. In the current situation, I guess it's difficult to get the general audience. Perhaps the army will be forced to mobilize and the opening ceremony will fill the venue. Basically, the statistical data they publish is suspicious. Therefore, we analyze the numerical values that appear in detail and monitor the differences on a daily basis. Today, I would like to tell you more about the current situation of the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. on January 11, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 169.86 meters. Compared to the day before yesterday, it is about 10 centimeters lower. In the cross-section, the water level is around here. In the local video, this would be the situation. When I check the discharge at 8 a.m., it is 5,820 cubic meters per second. With a simple calculation, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 20%. Please see the satellite image of Sentinel. It was taken last September. You can see a bubble-like streak at the circle. This is evidence of water discharged from the power plant. I presume that this is probably still the case today. Now, on January 5, 2022, there was a magnitude 6.9 earthquake in China. It is upstream of the Yellow River. Continuing, magnitudes 5.1 and 4.5 occurred, which are considered aftershocks. Meanwhile, on January 2, there was a magnitude 5.5 earthquake in Yunnan, followed by 4.9 and 4.7 earthquakes on the 5th. This is the uppermost stream of the Three Gorges Dam and is an earthquake-prone area. As I mentioned several times on this channel, there are areas where earthquakes occur just downstream. In the meantime, there is a huge quadruple dam. I have been monitoring it for about half a year, but there are surprisingly few earthquakes around the Three Gorges Dam. Even more worrisome is the occurrence of earthquakes around dams in the most upstream areas. The distance between the four dams is not that great. And the altitude is as high as 400 to 900 meters, and the dam is built in a steep place. It is estimated that the dam has already been completed and the water level is high. If any one of them happens, it can be a terrible situation to beat domino. Downstream, there is a big city called Chongqing, where 30 million people live. And the flowing water will reach the Three Gorges Dam. It's almost like a dam tsunami, so I'm not sure if it can withstand. Of course, there is a story that there is a problem with the Three Gorges Dam itself, but besides that, there seems to be a big fire in the upstream. Check the dam data. The water level is currently maintained below 170 meters. Over a long period of time, the water level has continued to drop overall. As usual, by June 10, they will lower the water level to 145 meters. Most recently, the inflow has increased a little, but it hasn't had much of an impact. There are various problems with this dam. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as aging cracks, debris problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand problems. They just say that the dam is operating safely and do not touch on important issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Please note that this is a rough value. After the new year, the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. Actually, check the flow of clouds. According to Windy, rain clouds are expected to pass around the Three Gorges Dam around this Thursday. In addition, heavy rain is possible on weekends. You can see rain clouds flowing from the west one after another. Now, in Pakistan, there is news that a new dam has begun to store water. I'm really happy to solve the power shortage, but I can't let go. This new dam was built as one of the Belt and Road projects in China. China money is involved. Moreover, the place where the dam was built is bad. It was built in the Kashmir region. It has been a conflict area with India for many years. I hope that it will not be a confusing story because it is a case that may damage the stability of the region. By the way, I wonder if this business will not be affected by the usual debt traps. There are rumors that it is trapped in various countries. Medium and small ship lifts are installed in the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has routes for medium-sized and small boats. This is installed just north of the dam body, and it is always in the picture that the water level information seems to have accumulated up to this point. This is an elevator system, not a pool system. A method in which one ship enters the gate and goes up and down. This is a short time, and it seems that you can go up and down in about 40 minutes. It may look small in the photo, but if you line up the photos that the ship passes through, you can see that it is a big one. Even though it is a medium-sized ship, it can be used for even large ships that can carry manufactured cars. The backside of the Three Gorges Dam is full of holes. This is a photo of the water storage side of the Three Gorges Dam. Normally, you can't see under the surface of the water, but what's going on under this? Actually, it seems that there are 69 holes. The back side of the dam is like this, and a 175 meters dam is built on the 10 meters bedrock layer. In the middle of the dam body, there are 23 regular spillways to control the flood. Below that, there are 22 holes for draining mud. And at the top, there are 22 crest gates that allow water to flow naturally when the dam is full. In addition, there are two holes on the left and right for discharging dust such as driftwood. Actually, it was full of holes. The Three Gorges Dam has 23 radial gates. The Three Gorges Dam seems to have 23 radial gates in the discharge facility. There are 23 gates, one for each. The gate, which you can see from the outside, is broadcast in the news, so you probably know it well. However, there is not much information inside the embankment. It seems that the mobile crane at the top of the dam is raising and lowering the gate. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.